It was always said a board existed that could slow down the movements of whoever wrote it. It was known to only be a myth up until now. I believe I am the first person to come in contact with the Nano since it left Area 51.